How to sign up for VK without a phone number. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start the auto-sync in time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, open up VK application on a device. Now when you tap on sign up, now as you can see it will ask for phone number. Now simply go back to the home screen. Now open up your web browser. Now tap on the search bar. Now type online SMS receiver. Now tap on search at the bottom right corner. Now open up this website. Now scroll down. Now search for your country. Again scroll down. Now choose any numbers. Now copy the number from here. Now go back to the VK application. Now paste the number. Tap on continue. Again, when it will send the verification code, go back to the web browser. Now you can get SMS codes from this page. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.